A week later, Chatham Light won this division of the Goshen Cup at the Meadowlands in 156-3 and went on to capture the $518,000 Shepherd Pace at Yonkers in stakes record time to improve his record to 6-for-6.
But it will be Chatham Light here. Chatham Light is the winner by 2.5 lengths.